Say Silky Boy.
Hi friends, welcome back to Silky World. It's me Siden. Today I'm going to show you how to make DIY abacus. For this we need this cardboard box and long stop sticks and this straws and scissors, pencil, sellotape and we need chart paper. Let's see how we can make it. This is the cardboard which we are going to use. Let's cover it with some paper. I just covered the box with paper. Insert some holes in the box and put the long chopsticks inside the holes. Spikes for our abacus are ready. Now we need to make the beams for our abacus.
Take a chart paper, draw a circle and take scissors and cut it.
Be careful while using scissors.
I made few circles using colored chart paper. Take a straw and cut it into small pieces. Now take tape and stick it into the paper circles.
Now beads are ready for our abacus.
Now take marker and write ones, tens, hundreds.
Our DIY abacus is ready. I'm using orange ones for ones. I'm using green for tens. I will show you how to learn place value. I will display 43 and I will show you. This is how we make abacus in our home. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you. Bye.